Hello friends, so in our previous project we have created this project, right? So let me save it for you. Let me save it as logo 1. Let me save it and let's create a new document. Now this time we will work with ellipse. So let's create a circle. Let's fill it with some color and select it. Alt drag it to make a copy of it. Now select these two and just click on divide. Now select the direct selection tool, select the last part, move it here, select this part, move it around here, and using the selection tool, select the middle part, and you can just shrink it a little bit. Now, while shrinking from all the sides, you need to press the keyboard shortcut Alt. There you go. If you want, you can even change the colors. Let's say this one is black. This one is something else, say this color. And this one green. Okay. And this one, let's make it yellow. Yep, this orange is kind of fine. Select the selection tool and select it. Now shrink it a bit. You can even rotate it if you wish. And there you go. There is our second logo. See? How cool we can design logo? I mean, just by using simple tricks. And of course, a logo is really simple. You know, this is a really cool thing to know that if you take a look at logos, I mean, famous companies' logos, they are really simple. And they try to convey some message. If you take a look at it, see, it's kind of that something is there and we are just taking care of it, right? So you can say that it's kind of an insurance company logo, or you can say that this is a light source. A light source is there and the company name is, say, Roshni. Yep, actually Roshni is a Hindi term. It is a Hindi language. It means light, rays, you can say. So let's write here, say light, and let's just select it and let's make it 60 points. This is a light company. Tube light? No. Okay, now let's make it the stencil. Where is the one? There you go, stencil. Okay. I'm not saying that this is the perfect or the best font for logo designs. You can even try something else. Say this one. I'm thinking of writing here Roshni. Yup. Okay. And now just place it at the middle. This seems cool, right? So let's go to File, save it as logo 2. Now I know that this is not a logo design course, but still, just for to show you that how simple it is to design a logo, I'm just showing it to you. And also using this pathfinder panel, how we can design really cool shapes. I'm showing these things to you just to let you know that using these cool tips and tricks, you can design really cool shapes. Yes, friend. Okay, friend. So that's it. Here I'm concluding this project. See you in the next project, where we will design a Pac-Man logo. Yes, friend, we will design a Pac-Man logo. So see you in the next lecture. Till then, have fun. Take care.